Hackney Hill, Green Man. Station. 27 to Peckham. East Putney Station. Road. 37 to Peckham. Town Hall. Wandsworth Town Hall. Devon to Peckham. Marcilly Road. Thank you. Junction Station. Junction Station, the Falcon. Junction, the North Coast. Peckham. Please use the available seats upstairs if you can. Clapham Junction for Northcote. Please use the available seats upstairs if you can. Sisters Avenue. Road. Please use the available seats upstairs if you can. 37 to Peckham. Rookery Road. Long Road, Clapham Common. Station 37 to Peckham. Please use the available seats upstairs if you can. Yeah. to Peckham. Estate.
11.
Shines up to there.
It does.
They look like, yeah, they look like sprinkles that you put like, I think. Like cupcakes, sprinkles.
Around.
Yeah, Constantine, right here. Alright, thanks. So they send an email, so you know they can actually call me, and it's like I get it, man. But at the end of the day, there's a limit to what I can take, isn't it? And the next thing that I need to do is go. If it's 12 in the morning, I'm just gonna go in the hallway and say, you know, stop doing the fucking noise, isn't it? And then she's gonna call the cops. Bro, this girl, she's a fucking stupid woman, man. Honestly, she doesn't fucking get it. She's doing it intentional, man. It's like, it's my fucking nightmare from hell, mate. Like, honestly, how much longer can I keep quiet, bro? I can't, like. Literally, all I'm saying to you, I feel drained. It's 1 p.m. in the daytime. I still got stuff to do. I'm very tired. Bro, I'm not trying to complain. Like, trying to be like moaning and blah blah. I am sick and tired, bro. Like, I don't think you guys understand. You want recordings. You want that. You want that. It's like I'm trying to do all that's possible to get a normal fucking life.
Hello.
How much longer can I take this shit? Like, seriously, bro. I'm gonna get even more older than I am, isn't it?
I hope that's on the outside of us.
That's what I mean. Like, seriously, bro. Do you think I like calling you everything? Like, I'm just letting you know, man.
Yeah,
I'm fucking drained, man. I'm fucking drained, bro. All my energy is gone. Now. I can't even record, right? I've got
Is that ambulance? What?
Dalbert 10.
How many times do I have to call the cops, isn't it? Like, the back of the police. Yeah. The police is going to be like...
She banged it on a tree.
You know, they've got more emergencies to deal with. They're thinking that I'm...
And George. Oh,
they think I'm crazy. Come on, man. No, 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 I will, listen, I will record. Listen to what I'm saying. I will record. Then, the funny thing is that the landlord doesn't give a fuck, the council doesn't give a fuck. I'm only waiting for the representation that you guys have. And I'm like, man, this is fucking outrageous, man. It's become fucking tiring, isn't it? Like, I'm telling you, I'm tired, bro. I am sick and tired, bro. And so I lose my temper and I'm just gonna say, stop the fucking noise, isn't it? And I'm gonna start swearing and stuff like that. I'm gonna lose my temper, bro, because so much abuse I can take, bro. And then it's gonna spring into violence. And when it springs into violence, I'm not gonna stop. Bro, she's got a guy over there, yeah? And they're creating the noise, yeah? And then the funny thing is, if you go in the right way, the right procedure, and nothing gets done, then the next move is like, well, you know what? I went the right way. Now it's time for me to, you know, like, come on. If you're not gonna get the fucking point, then I'm just gonna be like, stop the fucking noise. And if they spring in violence, then I'm gonna kill myself.
There's one up ahead. I'm on 16, 17, one's going across.
How many times do I have to call the cops? Alright, if you say so, that's what's going to be done, isn't it? How many days are we into that representation?
I'm on 16, 17.
You don't have an update.
On your station.
Alright, mate. Alright, well, I'm trying to say that it is what it is. I've got a fucking week. Alright, mate. Alright, trying to be as possible to get back to me about the representation.
On your station.
Please, and you know, this whole thing with Lucy, like, she had to, at least someone had to contact me to let me know what's going on. Like, your supervisor, nobody's contacting me as a supervisor. I don't know what to say anymore, like, at least lawyers should contact the customer.
Yeah?
You know, like, at least the courtesy to do that, isn't it? Huh? Yeah, please. It's gotta be done urgently, you know. Because I'm not taking this shit, honestly. Alright, cheers, mate. Cheers, ta-ta.
How's it going? You good?
Yeah, so what happens is I'm actually on my way to
37.
I didn't know you were going to call me in it today, so I made it possible. I did expect you to call me, but I wasn't aware when you're going to call me, so all I can do is put a note on the my brain somehow and try to look at this job that you have and then see if I can get it done today. Is it great pipe work? Is it the 40 mil pipe work that you have there? Yeah, you have 40 mil. So
37 to Peckham. To Peckham. Destination of this bus has changed. We apologize for any inconvenience to your journey. Please listen for more details. Derwent Grove. Thank you. 37 to Peckham Rye. Road, Peckham Rye. Bus terminates here. Please take your belongings with you. Heaton Road. Station.